Okay, gamers, basically, to get Sigma Adaptive to load, you gotta have allow unscript scripts open all the time, bro. If you don't allow unscript scripts, Sigma Adaptive is never gonna work. So basically, we're gonna get Sigma Adaptive from the forum, which I cannot show because this is a public video and I'm gonna get banned. But second of all, you're gonna get the really newest one from Sigma. Don't use leaked ones, okay, guys? Don't use prediction crack, please. Second of all, still a config, please. Anyway, we can just load the script and then we go here, we enable it, we just put fucking automatic fire, silent aim, fucking hit chance 100 so we never miss. I'm not gonna shoot now, of course, because I don't have ragebot open. Always you forget to enable ragebot. So yeah, that was my tutorial and yeah. Peace.